Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Bilal Abdul Karim for On the Ground News. And the city of Aleppo has been besieged once again. Regime forces have cut the only road that was leading out of the city. What is not generally known is that the planes were firing on anything that comes in and goes out over the past couple of days. Right over here, just about just a few blocks away, is where you have intense clashes that you can probably hear between regime forces and rebel fighters that are trying to keep them out of the city. On the ground news, we may be the only Western journalists inside of these territories right now. We're going to be following up on this story as it develops.